YouTube channel and it's extra drug on here today, and I got the Cho Z Takara Tomy. Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It is Extra Drago here, and I got another video for you guys, and it is the Cho Z Triple Booster Set, and it's from Takara Tomy. Here's the box right here. So we've got Hazard, Kerbeus, Z Achilles, and Wolborg purple version, what they call it, Hound Dog. So yeah, it's a bit mad though. I'm not too keen on the little bit beast, I'll probably change it, but. Here's the back of the box. So we've got Hazard Kerbeus, weight 7, and Tomy for the driver. Then for the Achilles, we've got weight 3, Dagger, and Destroy for driver. And then for the Wolborg or Hound Dog, you've got Hound Dog, and then you've got, I think that's 8, and Bear and driver. So they're the parts for the bays. Here are the stats on each bay, and then it just tells you the little gimmick, what it does, which I'm assuming just exhaust attacks, I think, or it repels attacks. That's it. I couldn't get my words up. So yeah, these are the stats and they're the bays. I only really bought it for the Achilles and the Wolborg. I did have this set before, but it wasn't the purple Wolborg, it was the original one. And then I think I gave it to my friend or I sold the Achilles or something. I still got the Kerbeus, but yeah, let's get into the unboxing. So I'll see you guys in a second. So now I've taken everything out the box. Here's what we have. So we have Wolborg 1. Here's the layout. If you guys are wondering how I got the bitbies of Wolborg with this Beyblade, I bought a fake Wolborg because I didn't like the actual sticker that was put down for the bitchy for this Wolborg in the set. But I bought a fake one so I could get the sticker, bitbie sticker. But the green and yellow stickers there, or that's the car told me. So we've got the purple layout. I really do like that. I think it looks cool. Then we've got weight 8. Right there. Here we have the driver bearing. This was a good driver when it first came out until it got pretty much outdated. It was good for the life after death, but sometimes the spring isn't the best, so it sometimes can always burst kind of quickly. Sometimes it depends. So it's a decent driver, I would say. So yeah, that's Wolborg 1. Then we have Achilles. With the silver, gold, and red. I really do like that. I think that looks cool. So here's the teeth for the Achilles. This will be a good attack layer. I'm not even gonna use this Achilles really. Probably just keep it in good condition. Let me just show the teeth on Wolborg 1 too. So I have to put that in there. We've got the teeth there. Then we've got the weight. So we've got weight 3 in a red, good colour, and the frame in gold. The frame is called Dagger. Correct. Then we've got the Greater Main Destroy Driver. Great Attack Driver, as a lot of people know. I'm a fan of it, I like it. I personally think it's a good driver. Then we've got Hazard Kerbeus here. I didn't put any stickers on this, just because of the fact I've already got one, so I don't really want this one. I might just put it in a giveaway, or I might just sell it or something, but here's the layer. There's the teeth there. Not too bad. And you've got the gimmick there. I do like the layer, like the look of it. It is a good looking layer. Then we've got the weight here, in a green, weight 7. It was not that long ago, I only realised that it's weight 7 and then it has 7 here. Like I was looking at it and I was like, no, that looks like a 7, that's really cool. And then I realised that's cool stuff. I really do like it. The green is a sick green. I do wish that they would spray paint the actual underneath, like the whole thing. I don't understand why they don't do that. Then we've got the driver here, Atomic. good driver. So what I'm going to do, guys, now that I've gone through the parts, I'm going to put them together and I'm going to put them through test battles. So I'll see you guys shortly. Here's what we have. So I'm going to do a few rounds. So the first wrap, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to do Wolborg versus Achilles and then Kerbeus. And then I'm going to do Kerbeus versus Achilles. So let's see how it goes. So they're all going to battle each other. I'm going to be using the sparking launcher for launching these berries too. So let's see how it goes. So I'm going to launch in Wolborg first. And then I'm going to alternate after that. And I'll just launch in Wolborg. Great, good. Alright, so let's see how it goes. So 3, 2, 1. Let's go. So here, the Wolborg like literally flew right in my face. Alright, so that's 2 points. In a sense, I expected it, but I didn't expect Wolborg to go out that fast. So I'm going to do one more round. 3, 2, 1. Okay. Alright, so Achilles won that one right there. Hold on, I'm just going to go check out the settings on the camera and make sure it hasn't really moved out of place. That's good. Cool. Because I'm standing over here, so just behind this table. So I'm not actually looking at the camera, obviously, because I'm launching. Because I've got my light there, so I don't want to knock the tripod and the lights. That's one thing over there, so can't really see if the stadium moves about too much. So I'll keep coming around and checking it. Okay, so Achilles won Wolborg. Let's go with Wolborg versus Kerbeus. Alright, so I'm going to launch in Kerbeus first, just to give Wolborg a bit of a chance. 3, 2, 1. So at the moment, Wolborg put the straight away. Okay, some good attack. Let's see who was there first. If Wolborg wins, I'll be surprised. Oh, yeah. If Wolborg wins, I'll be surprised. Oh, yeah. So we got a bear's finish. Kerbeus won that one. No clicks on Kerbeus. I'll probably make my own combo for the Wolborg. Alright, let's do one more round. 3, 2, 1. So let's see what happens in battle, see if it's going to be a burst. Oh, it looks like Wolborg's losing balance. Ooh, big hit. Who's going to win? Kerbeus still won. Oh, Wolborg was close to bursting twos. It was halfway. Okay. And then let's do Achilles versus Kerbeus. And then that will be my review. So 3, 2, 1, let's go. 3, 2, 1, so we've got a stadium out right there. So 1.2 is here. Alright, let's go with the number 4. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Wow, okay, so Achilles is just dominating. It didn't really surprise me. I had a feeling Achilles would just dominate. So guys, that is my review on the Cho Z triple set purple edition for Wolborg. Let's put Wolborg. So please guys, let me know what you think about the video. let me know if there's anything that I can improve on, anything that you liked. Question of the day, let me know which one's your favourite out of these three. Also, let me know what's a good combo for that for the purple wall ball, because I want to have like a nice, a good combo, but everything matches like the colour white and colour scheme. So let me know. More videos coming soon, so guys, please look after yourselves, stay safe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.